everyone, it's the Grateful Gilstrap Girl back on the camera, Canon camera that I usually use for my broadcasts, to tell you all what it is I'm grateful for. And today I'm grateful for the fact that I have a little bit of time to use my fave camera and use the equipment from my camera to learn a little bit more about photography and videography. So I'm grateful for that. I'm also grateful for the fact I went to the gym today. Remember when I was telling y'all, oh, I'm gonna be grateful when I go to the gym. Wasn't able to go the day beforehand, but I was able to go today, this morning, to the gym. So grateful for that. I'm also grateful for the fact that I had enough time to cook some breakfast, and grateful that I have enough time to shoot, record this stuff, and then put it on the vlog for this day. And I'm grateful that I have a baby cousin. Her birthday's today, so happy birthday. And pretty much that is about it that I know that I'm grateful for right now. So everybody, of course, you all know I love telling you all about what it is I'm grateful for. Oh, and I got some lipstick too. Anyway, I'm not sure if I already told you that, but whatever. I got some lipstick as well. And I'm grateful for the fact that I got a whole bunch of sleep, today too. I don't know, like right now I'm in this phase where I feel like I'm not getting the adequate sleep that I need. Usually, like, I was 8 hours for sure. But I'm also grateful for the fact that I was able to read this book about just kind of changing your perspective on how you view certain things. Like, oh, I didn't get enough sleep. Like, you are enough, basically. I have been enjoying that book. I'm just talking about how you are enough. So that's what I'm probably going to read, like, right after this blog post. So grateful for that book, too. But yeah, I can go on and on about what it is I'm grateful for today and tell you all how I've incorporated gratefulness in my story. But I hope you have a little bit of time to incorporate some gratefulness in yours. On that note, I will talk to you all later. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And see you tomorrow. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Anyway, see ya. Bye.